The NFL had another glitch in the Matrix. Last Monday, the Bucks found themselves down 16-3 with 3.5 minutes left and pulled off the comeback to win the game 17-16. Well, just 3 days later, the Rams would also be down 16-3 with 3:30 to play and would wind up with a dub, winning 17-16.